Hi, I'm Nico Rosberg.
Hi, I'm Lewis Hamilton.
It's time to get street smart.
That was close.
Stop!
Jeez.
I'm not sure I'll come out in one piece if he hit the car.
Luckily, a Formula One car is not as brittle as this little car. It's much more, robust in all the components, but mainly on the chassis. The chassis is our survival cell. So it's the structure that protects the driver. The main component is the monocoque. The monocoque is made by 1,500 of little layer pieces of carbon, all and made and composed together. You can think about the monocoque, so the survival cell all around the driver, as an outer shell, an outer carbon shell, an inner honeycomb, and an inner skin. All in all, the monocoque weighs 35-40 kilograms. It has to pass quite a lot of very difficult and very selective crash test.
The carbon fiber monocoque is really an amazing invention. About 30 years ago, it still used to be aluminium, and that was really very, very dangerous. And nowadays, the monocoque is really my little safety cell, and it really helps a lot to prevent injuries.
The great thing about Formula One today is that technology is so advanced and the safety has been worked on so much that we can get in the cars and feel completely safe. There's lots of drivers that have crashed over the years, particularly in the last couple of years, some big crashes, and they've got up and walked away, including myself.
Of course, all this safety development, safety job is not done only in Formula One. It's very important also on road cars. On road cars, we can speak about a survival cell around the passengers. There are many crash test requirements, many tests that a car need to pass before homologation and before selling to the people. Very, very important for this safety aspect.
Hey guys.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
No worries, man. No worries.
Okay, sorry.
No
worries.
No problem.
Yeah! Safe driving, man. Safe driving.